So clearly we have clients who are in the AI space who have chatbots of their own. And so that it's kind of like when you buy a Toyota, beige Toyota Camry, you see beige Toyota Camrys everywhere. Maybe that's what's happening. But what I really think is happening is that there's just a proliferation of these bots. And some of them have, they all have different differentiators. Like one will have multiple languages that they work in, and another will have, you know, a really sophisticated scheduling tool or something like that. And I think that what's interesting to me that I didn't know before I had clients in the space is that candidates actually want to talk to a chat bot rather than a person until they're really truly ready to apply for the job. And that wasn't something that I anticipated. I thought that it would be the opposite, that people, you know, there's so much fear in our space about bots taking over our jobs and, oh, what will sourcers do and what will recruiters do and all this other stuff. So I kind of thought that same fear would be mirrored in the candidate space, but it's not at all. They're actually more excited about the fact that they don't have to talk to a human until they're ready. So it's more putting, it actually puts more control in the candidate's hands, which I find an unusual byproduct of this. I think candidates are more likely to ask a question that they might think is maybe stupid, right? Like, oh, you know, I only have my associate's degree in thus and such. Am I still qualified for this job? And maybe the chatbot will tell them, you know, no, you're actually not. Here's the job that you might be more suited for. Or it will tell them, yeah, actually, we have lots of, you know, people in the company that only have their associates or have 2 years of college or equivalent experience or whatever the case may be. And so they might not ask that of a human or a hiring manager or recruiter. So I think that's another really wonderful sort of use for these types of things that I hadn't anticipated.